सो फर्स्टली कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू बोथ ऑफ यू. हमने ट्रेलर देखी थी और काफ़ी टाइम से सॉन्ग का वेट कर रहे थे, फाइनली आज बाहर आया और बहुत अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है काफ़ी कम वक्त में, तो इस बारे में आपका क्या कहना है?
फील ब्लेस्ड डेफिनेटली जब ऐसा सुनने मिलता है और एक प्रोजेक्ट के ऊपर आपने काम किया है और आप वेट कर रहे थे रिलीज़ होने का, जो फाइनली रिलीज़ हो चुका है. एंड या आई थिंक द लव दैट वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम एवरीबडी आउटसाइड, इट्स सो ओवरवेलमिंग एंड आई पर्सनली फील दैट आई एम सुपर ब्लेस्ड.
Yeah, I'm glad you feel that way. And I'm amazed at looking at your expression. You're so excited, and I'm so glad that you're excited looking at our song. It's a privilege that you like it. Everybody here who are there, they're blessing us. It's a very special day for me because it's my mom's birthday, and we chose this specifically ki is day pe agar release ho jaye to khuda bhi kuch karega, you know, tumhe dua de dega. So I'm glad, like I said before, I'm very happy that Daisy has been so big hearted to be part of this song and work with me, work with my mom, work with all of us. And, you know, she's feeling blessed. I'm feeling extremely blessed. And I hope that this converts into a success of our song.
So, abhi song aayi hai to kitne sare family, friends, kitne logon ne aapko wishes, messages
bheje? Subah se phone chal rahe hai. Gujju family. So, I've been getting calls from my cousins, my mama, my masi, everybody who's right now in Gujarat for a family function.
So together, all of them are together.
All of them. Mera pura khandan ek saath, matlab abhi jama hua pada hai. But yeah, family ke phones aa rahe hain, friends ke phones aa rahe hain. So ye cheez se to main gauge kar sakti hu ki bahar logo ko bhi bahut acha lag raha hai gana.
What's your take on that? Messages
I mean, mostly I'm getting a lot of messages because people are messaging me because they're from the US, from Dubai, from all over India. And it's picking up. People are responding. They said, they only say one thing. First, they say, ki this, when we heard it, we loved the lyrics of the song. And secondly, they said that the locations that you guys shot at, लोकेशन तो कुछ था नहीं, मुंबई में ही था, पर एनीवे लुक्स रियली ग्रेट एंड दे लव्ड इट. लाइक आई वाज टेलिंग डेजी, दे लव डेजी, दे सेड दैट डेजी लुक्स सो यंग एंड यू नो यू गाइस सूट ईच अदर. आई सेड थैंक गॉड, इतनी मेहनत के बाद हमने बोला नहीं सूट होता तो भाई. सो आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट एवरीबॉडी इज इन, दीज आर फैमिली, दीज आर फ्रेंड्स, दीज आर अक्वेंटेंसेस, दीज आर पीपल दैट आई हैव मेट ओनली वंस हु वी हैव जस्ट शेयर्ड नंबर्स विद. वो लोग, उन्होंने भी कॉल किया, उन्होंने भी मैसेज किया and they are sharing it, you know, aajkal, you know, Instagram pe bahut hai, so they're sharing it, they're putting all these links up and I'm very blessed. Thank God.
So Daisy, humne jab aapko dekha to lagta hai there's a lots of dancing, but ye video mein nahi hai, to kaisa experience raha aisa kuch karne ke liye?
Dekho, log jante hain ki main dance kar sakti hu, logo ko ye nahi pata main romance bhi kar sakti hu, to iske andar humne ye dikhaya ki main romance bhi kar sakti hu.
I mean come on, how can she not do romance? I mean come on, you can look at her, right? No, she's just being humble. I feel that the song required more of her acting, you know, more of her even when she comes as a step, it's technically it's shown like it may be his imagination until then they actually get back together. So I feel that even the small steps that she did, she does it so well that, you know, you don't need to really do moves to know that she got the groove.
He himself is a very good dancer.
No, but she's got the groove, right? I mean, we're all learning, we're all growing. And I have seen her dance. I recently did a song with somebody who used to be her Dave.
Yeah, we used to assist together.
Assist, right? So look at her journey, man. She's killing it. And I hope that this small song of ours can go big time, and I would love to do a film with her next. That's my next goal. Do
so,
film with her.
It seems that you guys enjoyed during the set. Mm-hmm. Anything you want to share that you enjoyed, like any moment while shooting?
Apart from the garmi, because we shot it in like April.
March. Yeah, I think around April. April. Yeah. We shot it in April.
Scorching heat.
Yes. For me, I guess what I remember is.
And poor guy, मतलब इनको ना बड़े-बड़े jackets, इतने जाड़े-जाड़े jackets दिए थे. And he had to dance like he's. If you can see the song, मतलब he's actually dancing throughout. So yeah. That was the thing, and luckily, you know, girls get away with these flowy dresses and short dresses, and also that's good for us.
Also, I feel that, like she said, this is not getting away. She had to sit there, and of course, it was very, very hot, but she's been a complete sport, And I'm used to the heat. I'm from Dubai.
Sorry to cut you there.
No, please go ahead.
Generally, I don't really, जब मेरा काम नहीं होता, मैं जाके वैन में बैठ जाती हूँ. But particularly for this song, जब ताहा का एक्शन चल रहा था, मैं सेट पर ही बैठी थी. I don't know, I was just enjoying it.
She's an action person, no? So जब वो देखती है, then she was like, I'm gonna do that. I'm sure that she was like, मैं करूँगी ये. And I'm sure she will. She's a hard worker. Some of her trainers and my trainers are the same. So I know she's got it, and I know that she'll definitely kick ass in an action movie. तब जब करेंगे तो साथ में action film करेंगे, inshallah. So I know it's a great fun. Other than that, I remember us doing the what's that waltz?
The waltz
that we were doing together. I remember that her dress was getting stuck in my thing, or her turns. You know, we wouldn't be able to, because we had to match the camera and we had to do the exact steps. So I feel that I remember that exactly in my head right now. And I do remember she stayed on set for my whole action scene the whole time. And that went on for an hour and a half to
2 a.m. in the night. Yeah.
Yeah. She was sitting there. She watched it, and then she went, and then we shot some more photos, and she was completely sporty. And I'm very, very happy. Thank you.
So the lyrics say, "Ikhwari ya, tere daddy
karuna
handle." So how this lyrics connected to your life? And
no, dude. I can tell you about my stories. You tell first.
I really don't have any.
You don't have stories?
I think if it was my sister, she would have given a better story, because yes, my dad was like, when she was dating somebody in her college, and my dad was like, "Who the hell is that guy? I don't want you to see. I don't want him to see with you." And this is so. Yeah, my sister has better stories than me when it comes to, you know, these affairs and love, because I've always been a workaholic. I've been working since I was 14 years old. So I think my relationship with my work is more intense and serious than having boyfriends in my life. Yeah.
What about you, sir?
I was a lover boy, man. I had a Pathan girlfriend, right? And she was from Pakistan. I live in Dubai, right? So, and she was so pretty, right? And her father found out, because the principal told her. And then he came to my house, he spoke to my mom, and he's like, "If I see your son next to my daughter again, I will break his legs." I was then after that I became a bit more stealthy, you know. But I didn't leave her. I was in love with her at that time. So that time I really, really tried to convince her father, you know, be the good guy, be nice guy. But then he was just like, no. So it never worked out. But yeah, a long time back.
So apart from this song, koi next project ke liye aap fir se saath mein
aane wale ho? I hope so.
Amen.
I hope so. Not together, but she's got a great project coming up. A couple of projects, maybe.
I've got a film that I'm shooting for right now. It's called Mystery of Tattoo. And thank you, Taha, for saying that. But he himself is shooting for a film and a series.
Yeah, I am shooting. I'm actually, like, you know, people remember me from Love Ka The End. And after this series, they're going to remember me from this series. You know, it's been 10 years. And I really needed this. And I'm really, 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 really grateful to God that I have got such an opportunity, because so they signed somebody for that role, and then my audition went in, and then they selected me.
Oh, it was meant to be.
So yeah, exactly, right? It was something. It was God, right? So I am really looking forward to that. I can't really say the name, but it's a historic, and it's gonna be great.
In genre, something.
Yeah, genre, historic.
Period.
So Mughal times.
आपकी picture कभी आने वाली है?
Next year, क्योंकि अभी December में last schedule shoot होना है. It's a murder mystery and can't reveal much because it's a mystery.
I'm looking forward to that film. I love murder mysteries. Which was the new one? That one which came with this 007 guy?
Remember that? Red Notice.
No. Ren Johnson. No, there was a great film. I love murder mysteries. I'm definitely looking forward to watching her kill it. I mean, not literally kill it. Like, I don't know who you're killing in the film. But her performance.
Killing with kindness.
So she's going to knock the performance out. And I'm looking forward to watching it. Hopefully in cinemas. Yeah, cinemas. Yeah, great. Cinemas.
And lastly, though, line ho jayega even if you want.
I'll
hum.
You hum? Okay, fine. Let's go. We go for the hook line. ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਕਹਿ ਦੇ ਤੂੰ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਡੈਡੀ ਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਕਰ ਲਾਂਗਾ ਹੈਂਡਲ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਕਹਿ ਦੇ ਤੂੰ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਡੈਡੀ ਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਕਰ ਲਾਂਗਾ ਹੈਂਡਲ ਆਲਰਾਈਟ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
सर हाँ
अरे माचो स्लाइडर है किसके पास
Thank you.